What is up, guys? Sonar118 here, joined by my buddy ROR Series, aka Frank. Frank, say hello.
What's up, guys? How you doing?
All right, so that is Frank. You now have been introduced. This is a little thing we're going to be calling MaxD Goes. MaxD Goes is going to be MaxD going to different tracks, and we are going to rate how the truck handles on that track and how the track is.
All right, guys, Brandon is up first. Let's see what he can do here. Oh my goodness, going for it. That was incredible. And lands it perfectly in that little down ramp over the vans. Great combination. Getting some huge air once more. Just really not afraid. Just go for it. The fans love to see. Oh my god, nose dives it there on the tabletop. That could have gone drastic really quick. Oh, nice. Having an amazing run so far. Turns it around once more. Going for that little stock comb over there. Gonna go for the bust. No, he's gonna go for a cross thread. That was amazing. That was amazing. Can he save it? Yes, he can. Getting a little crazy already. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, that just went bad. Can he save it? Yes, he can. In classic MaxD fashion. Having an amazing run. Oh my goodness. Okay. That was incredible. Not gonna lie there at all. That was amazing. Going for some more air. Can he clear it? Yes, lands perfectly. Gets a nice slap wheelie. It's going to be hard to top this, that is for sure. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. And I think that's going to be it. And that's going to be it. Yeah, you'd be dead. No saving that one. Alright guys, my run is up next.
All right, guys. Frank about to come onto the track with his Neil Elliott Maximum Destruction. All right. What's he gonna do first? And he's gonna go crazy. Huge air off of that first tabletop jump. Oh, my God. Already in trouble, but pulling it back over classic Maximum Destruction style. Getting some crazy distance off of that jump right there. Coming around for his next hit. Looks like he's eyeballing that bus, and that's exactly what he was looking at. Landing hard on the front end and pulling it up into a slight wheelie. Judges are going to like that. Going off of that little nudge jump right there, and off the back side of that jammer slash jump. Coming around, he's eyeballing that bus again. Hitting it weird, but the van will catch him and put him on the roof. The end of the freestyle for Frank. Too
that
bad.
That was fucking garbage.
Too
holy shit.
Bad.